Hello everyone, I welcome you all in my English class. So dear children, in my previous video, I explained you some rules of subject verb agreement. I hope you all might have gone through that video and you all might have gone through all the rules. So dear children, today also I am going to tell you some more points which you need to remember. So just have a look. So dear children, collective nouns are considered as singular and take singular verbs. We can better understand with the help of these examples. A team of basketball players is ready to enter the court. So dear children, first of all, you need to identify the subject. In this sentence, the subject is a collective noun, that is a team. Accordingly, we will use verb that is singular. As according to the rule, collective nouns always take singular verb. A troupe of dancers is ready to perform. Same rule, you have to recall the same thing. Collective nouns always take singular verbs. The next one is nouns. There are some nouns which are always used in plural. The nouns which are always used in plural, it is obvious they will take plural verb. Which are those? Trousers, spectacles, scissors, jeans, shoes. The scissors are kept in the drawer. His trousers were dirty. My new spectacles are not very comfortable. According to the rule, as these nouns are always used in plural, that's why they will take a plural verb. So the next one is but. Whenever we refer to a pair of scissors, a pair of jeans, a pair of socks, we use a singular verb. But you need to keep this point in mind when we are talking about a pair. A pair means one pair. One pair means singular. That's why it will take singular verb. A pair of socks is washed and kept for you. According to a pair, we will use singular verb. A pair of jeans was hanging on the clothesline. So, dear children, we use singular verb in that case when subject is plural, but it represents a single quantity or entity. Just have a look on these examples. 5 kilometers. You might think ki 5 kilometers is plural. Yes, but it represents a single quantity. That's why it will take singular verb. 5 kilometers is a long distance. 500 rupees is not much amount. 100 yards is a large area. So you need to keep this point in your mind. There are such nouns like people, police and cattle which are always in the plural and take a plural verb. For example, the police are chasing the thieves. If you will use is, that will be wrong because according to the rule, these nouns are always in the plural. The cattle are in the shed. The people were thrilled to see their favorite cricketer. So dear children, the verb will be singular if the subjects are referred to as one. For example, bread and butter. Although these are two subjects, but here they refer to one. If they refer to one, they will take singular verb. Bread and butter taste good. Accordingly, we will use verb. Same as time and tide waits for none. I hope you all might have understood all these points. So let's do some practice. Before doing this practice, you need to recall all the rules. Okay. So first one is neither the captain nor his men dash afraid of fighting. And in bracket two verbs are given is are. So, dear children, just think for a while and just think about that rule when two subjects are connected with neither nor or either or, the verb must agree with the second subject. So, in this sentence, the captain is first subject, man is second subject. So, the verb will be agree with the second. So, the answer will be neither the captain nor his men are afraid of fighting. Okay. Rice and curry dash his favorite dish. And this also, these two subjects refer to one. That's why we will use singular verb. Rice and curry is his favorite dish. Next one is, one of the passengers dash a qualified doctor. We are talking about one passenger. Okay. So, that's why the verb will be singular. One of the passengers was. The principal as well as the teachers dash sitting in the first row. So, dear students, when two subjects are connected by, with or as well as, you need to concentrate on the subject one. So, here according to the principal, you have to choose the verb as well come. There dash dark clouds in the sky. So, you will choose verb according to the subject, that is dark clouds. Plural noun, plural verb. There are. Much of my time dash been wasted. As you know, the words like much or little, they always stay singular. Has will come. And 10 kilometer is a long distance to walk. So, dear children, thank you so much. Watch this video carefully and have a great day.